There we go. Check one, two. Check one, two. What's up, guys? Can y'all hear me now? You guys hear me now? I know you can hear me. What's up, guys? How's it going today? How's everybody doing? There we go. Now we're starting to cook. Oh, there we are. What's up, guys? I'm at the shop. That's right. I'm at the shop today. Woo! You good? Awesome. Hope everybody's having a good day today. We're over here at Dice Head today. I'm behind the counter. What's up, Troll Bruin, Lady Minna, Marcus, Aaron? What's up, guys? Thank y'all for hanging out. We're both live on Facebook and Twitter and YouTube. So you guys will see me. I'm behind the counter. So I'll be getting up, taking care of people, and come back to you guys as we go. So if you have any questions, feel free to ask me. I'll do the best I can for you. Snuggling on the couch. Cool. We're going to work on some orcs today. Don't really have any music today. You might be able to hear another stream in the background. There you go, Marcus. Get that good weather in when you can, buddy.
On twos, you're only ones. Put it on fives, you're only twos.
Cool. Hi, buddy. Absolutely. Thanks for stopping by, for sure. Thanks for stopping by. Cool. Let me grab these models here for you guys. Cool. Paint up some bikes. Got our pre-shades going on here. All right, guys, if y'all just want to hang out for a minute, I got to move a few things. We'll grab my paints, and we'll rock and roll. Mr. Fallon. Airbrush. He said rock roll. That's awesome. Fell on Herb and say rock and roll. So he goes rock roll.
It doesn't explode. So it's removed from play. When it's removed, you can use that. So if that doesn't go off, you get to make one.
Explosion sauce. My water pot. I'm at work, buddy.
How about holding one? Yep. No, I don't get it.
So if it looks like I'm a crazy person just talking to no one, it's because I'm a crazy person talking to no one. It's because I've got people both on Facebook and Twitch. So you guys will hear me talking to multiple people at once here.
I'm right now, you know, World War Games.
Cool. Cool, cool. Oh, watch out. 200 bits. Thank you. JC Rod. Thank you very much for the 200 bits. Hey, I appreciate that. That's awesome. Thank you. Did that go off? Did that work, guys? Could y'all hear that? What's up, buddy? How are you?
That's the good thing about being more. That is nice, yeah. It's super easy to transport and move. The movement is so great.
Like that blue tree back there? Yeah, it's pretty cool. Pretty cool.
Also, we have a lot of coupon memories of fantasy, but there's a lot of just like, this is stupid. Yeah, this is stupid. And the lights are going to move. Okay. You're advancing them?
All right. Cool.
Just so you know.
Dyson, how can we help you? Man, if we do, it usually just, it just depends on what it is. It will be next week before I'm going to be doing any buy-in. Just trying to get rid of what I got till the new year. Right. That's cool. Yeah, just you just have to give me a shout on Friday next week and see where we're at. All right, buddy. See you. All right, so this bad boy here is going to be red. We're going to do all three of these in the red for Speed Freaks box. What we're going to do is... Let's see. Hey, looky there. Tier 1 sub. Thank you very much. 2 months in a row. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you for the subscription. Thank you very much. That's awesome. You guys want some music? I'll turn some music on for you. If you want some music, I'll turn it on for you. Let's see. Where's my YouTube at? Here we go. Lady Midna, thank you for the subscription. Woo! That's what I'm talking about. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you very much. Cool. I'm gonna take my keys and stuff off, guys, because I know it's gonna get really annoying for y'all. So, guys, we've been working on a ton of stuff for Patreon and everything, and it's been a slow uphill battle. Try to get this stuff dropped for you guys. If y'all know an editor, I could really use some help. got a ton of content I'm trying to work on, so we're get finished. Obviously, trying to get finished. All right, let's see here. Roll Crumley, what's up, buddy? Yep, I am actually painting. I'm actually teaching classes. Merle, I'll be teaching painting classes in at Conuga this year over the miniature stuff, so I will be there one way or another. How's it going, buddy? I will be there, though. I'll be keeping an eye out for you. All right. Got my paints. Guys, I'm both on YouTube and Twitch, so if you go to Twitch and type in Shacklegore Bloodbeard, you can interact live. Is it no moking? Just the videos, clean the videos up, put fun stuff in them, things like that. So guys, how's it going? Pretty good. Yeah, for sure. I'll send you one more. Hey buddy, how's it going? All I've got are solid color ones right now, and they're $12 a piece. Yes, sir. Let's see, guys, if I can turn my thing on here. I see my red head, mask, red tear shed, queen bee must squeeze. The stage of smells, tells, hells, bells, misspells, knocks me on my knees. There we go. No, Rachel, I did not print this one. I did not. I can hear you guys now. All right, buddy. I will. No moking. I'll message you. All right, so what we're going to do first, guys, we're going to grab some of this. Let's see. Actually, you know what I think I'm going to use? Matte black. I'm going to use Necromancer Cloak. It is cute, isn't it? A cute little motorcycle. There we go.
There we go.
Get my special rag. All right, girl, have fun. Thanks for stopping by. All right, guys, we'll start with the Necromancer Cloak from Army Painter here. Alright guys, I usually will test this on my thumb a little bit. Yeah, we're good. Alright, so essentially guys, what we're going to do is I've already sprayed this with a pre-highlight, right? So I don't want to lose that, so I'm going to try to do this really thin so that I can still keep that. So I'm going to start with this Necromancer Cloak, okay? Kind of just going to keep the same angle that we started with, which was that 45 degree angle. Let's see here. There we go. I can get some for you. I think somebody just died under a pile of board games behind me. Did you hear that? Buddy, what can I do for you?
Dice.
Some dice? Cool.
How many you got there?
Three?
Alright. see this count today. Looking at a total of $60 million. Mm-hmm. Well, we got 25% off.
Is that just off of dice?
No, that's everything. If you want to play that, it's 25% off too.
How much are those?
It'll be like $7-$8.
Can I get one?
Yeah. That's what I got: yellow, pink, blue. No, I got yellow, pink, blue, and red right now. Grab one. Looking at after the discount,
so after tax, it's
You got $2, throw it down there and I'll keep your coming.
Thank you.
Yep, no problem. Sorry, I should have said that earlier to you, man.
That's good.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Thanks, buddy. Thanks, guys.
Have a good day.
You too. We'll see y'all later. There you go. What's up, RS Blunden? How's it going? Sentai Intorn? What's up, guys? So right now looks to be the wonders of being. Oh yeah. Welcome backstage, guys. Backstage behind the register. We got some guys in the back playing 40K right now. You can't really see them. They're back there. Hey, wave, Davis. Wave. See his tiny little head. You're super tiny, right? Here, right? Boop, boop, boop. You're like the size of a thumbnail. Yeah. Welcome backstage, folks. Put you guys up. Y'all get to be over here with my drink. How about that? Put you guys in my drink. He said that tiny hand wave. Wish I could do like what Brad Pitt does in Fight Club, where he goes, shh, boop, it hits the one spot. That would have been awesome. Anyhow. Wouldn't that be cool, chat? Wouldn't that be cool? Isn't that how real streamers talk? Wouldn't that be cool, chat? All right, let's get back to this bad boy here. So we're putting down Necromancer Cloak. Kind of just going around it. Laying down some gray. Nice light coat. We don't want to ruin all of our pre-highlight. So essentially we're just throwing it on there. Now it's great. Look at that. Like magic. Now you can see it side by side here, guys. We are still pretty light. So that's what we want to do. We don't want to get rid of our pre-highlight. Oop, just about did just then. So I'm watching Mike Disney while I'm streaming with you guys. Why are my hands orange? They're not really orange. It's just this camera. It's this setting on this camera. Trumpification? I don't know what that means. Oh, orange. Oh,
Trumpification. Check it out. Here we go. Check it out, boys and girls. There we go. That's two. That's two right there. Tell you what. I'll tell you what. Do I have a trading system on here? I'm not sure what that is. Is it an extension on my Twitch that I'm not aware of? That I've activated? I don't remember. It's possible. I probably did. What's up, buddy? How are you?
Good. Cool. I got a thing to pull this week.
Huh? Yeah, we'll take a look for you. We will take a look.
You doing that? You streaming that live?
Yeah, I'm live right now. Yeah,
that's cool.
Yeah, you're down here in the corner.
That's why I put that little thing up there. I was like, well, there's my disclaimer. There's a little sign.
Yeah, see up there now.
Brian, I think you face.
Nothing
right now.
I didn't buy anything. What
not? Yeah, it's a rough week. There's like four books this week. Yeah, it was rough. Yeah.
Right into the support button. I don't know. I'll check it out. I may just not have it set it up. Cool. See you, Brian. Thanks, buddy. I'll have to check that out sometime. Wait, am I doing that already? Sentinel. Man, I did that last time, didn't I? I'm so sorry, buddy. That's my fault. I'm sorry. I should have more respect than that. Lazy Titan's here in the house with us. One of my mods. I was thinking, man, when's a mod going to jump in here so they can share my stuff?
I'm right here.
He's right in front of me, literally. What's up, buddy? How are you?
Hey, man, how are you doing?
Pretty good.
Trying to get together
the thing. There we go. I'm already blind, so when I see people's names, I tend to mess up. I'm pretty blind, homie. Alright, so we got these guys looking pretty good here. We're going to go ahead and grab another gray. It's a little bit lighter. It's not white. It's going to be a little bit lighter than this, though, okay? So let us go ahead and clean the pot. Lady Minda said, yo, Lazy Titan. That's Dee Dee. Finish your war track and you paint for it. No wonder what I should paint the seat. Oh, no. Just another two. Really? Oh, the war track, yeah. These are secretly easy. Nothing will beat Mr. and Mrs. Man. Oh, Mr. Sandman. That was so bad. Were you there for that? Oh my gosh, dude. So this guy came in. He was one of my supporters there for a minute back in August. And it was Mr. Hey, listen. I'm live right now. So you can fuck off.
You can fuck on.
What are you on?
Twitch. I'm on Twitch. Twitch, Facebook, and YouTube.
You guys should ban him.
Banned.
Ban him. He said fuck.
It's the band.
Watch, I'm gonna drop the N-word.
Hey, listen, so Cody, what I did was, there's a guy support me back in like August, and he, I was trying to read his name, and I'm the worst. Oh, this is my song. I'm like the worst, dude. So, he said his name was Mr. Sandman Studio. I thought I said Mr. and Mrs. Studio. I'm like Mr. and Mrs. Like, because it's spelled the exact same way. And I was like, Mr. It was Mrs. and Mr. That's what it was. Mrs. and Mr. And that was like, or whatever it was. It was Mrs. and Man. That's it. Mrs. and Man Studio.
You just read it wrong?
Yeah, it's Mr. Sandman.
If anybody ever reads my name wrong, in the
house. I gave a subscription gift to the wrong Lazy Titan once.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure you gave it to FX Studios, right?
You should have got that one.
I don't know if I got that
one. I don't know. Maybe that's the one. All right, so we're going to move on to another color here. We're going to grab Stone Golem, guys. It's not white, but it's still really light gray. We're going to use it for a highlight on these, right? You going to call her? Call it.
I only had two.
So you got some money?
This is 50%?
Yeah. I'm betting on Fireball Island on JL7. Couldn't. I don't think I can get people to commit to the campaign if you're myself. So ready with that? I might regret
it. See what?
Might regret not getting Fireball Island.
Right, I just put it back out. I was going to get it and I couldn't afford it.
Let's put it back out yesterday or the day before.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Y'all didn't have anything left for Fireball Island anymore. It's good. That's been sold all I got.
Yeah, somebody else came in early and wiped some of it. I mean, I'm going to restock it next week, so yeah. I just can't get Fireball Island anymore. That's all I can do on that.
Yeah.
It looks fun, though.
It does. It looks like I could get my kids to play it.
Right? Right. See you, buddy. See you, dude. Yes, I'm pretty bad at names, guys. Pretty bad.
Hope you have a happy new year. Hope you have a good Christmas.
Thank you.
Dude, yeah, I would love that actually. It'd be fun.
We don't play Warhammer.
No, I know. I like Warhammer too.
So, all right.
See you around, man.
See you, man.
Ooh, that's gonna be too thin.
That's like, that was like 6 years ago. When there was like 6 of us playing, that was like a regular.
You guys hear the music okay? Is it loud enough for y'all? Cool. Alright, here we go. I'm going to keep it at 45, guys. Uh-oh, subscribe. Hate that I missed so many stream, my friend. Hope you had a good holiday. Yes, sir. Neil Grotimus. How are you, buddy? Welcome back. Glad to see you, buddy. I am the worst at keeping up with people myself.
So I'm sorry that I've not kept up better with you, buddy. You guys can't hear the music anymore? Oh, that's weird. Hold on. It's really weird. Hold on. Let me see what's going on here. Sorry, guys. That's weird. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, I know why. It's like my favorite song, too. There you go. You guys can hear it now, right? You can hear it now, right? Are you good now?
Oh, yeah.
Cool. There we go. So guys, what we just did was we took the same, you hear voices in your head now. That's funny. Go ahead and throw a little bit on the sides here where it's looking pretty dark. Most of them are okay, leaving it. I want to go ahead and throw a little bit on the sides of the gas tank here. See there? Oh, we got it. We were brought back. Boom, there we go. Alright. Got three of those. Pretty good shape now. Awesome. Pretty happy with this so far. Yep. If you guys step over by the tree more, you can say hey. There he is, yeah. There's Trevor. Everybody's getting to see the behind the scenes. Behind the register. Did they give you a fit over there?
No.
Very cool. So the Casey, they have like a beanie on, red beard.
Bigger
guy. Oh, that's CJ. Cool. Yeah, he's crazy. That dude's crazy. That dude's nuts.
He's cool.
Yeah, he's like this on.
Yeah.
That dude's he probably sweats this stuff, dude.
Like, I'm sure he does.
No joke. He's crazy.
Seems
he's a good guy.
He
begs,
asks me your name, and
that's cool.
And address. Oh,
bye.
Yeah.
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 Behind the scenes of the game store. That's right. My blue Christmas tree. Come with three. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Wonder if I can do this. Let's see. What's up, Bishop? Do some real work. I'll do some real work at some point. Hold on a second. Let's see what happens when I do this. Oh, what's that? You want to eat some food?
Well, we're going to Renee out again tonight, and we're going to be drinking in. So we're
there you
go. Going to make sure I have something. Really?
Yeah.
The reason
to be out of Bailey is Melee! Yo, Bailey! Come on, guys.
What's this? What's up, buddy?
Oh, the Christmas tree.
Oh,
the Christmas tree. At least you guys stay entertained in my chat. While these chats have been just like. There's a hope I can go in here. There we go. Check this out. I'm doing a brand new scene right here, guys. Live. That's it. You want to do a dig?
You better start dancing, boy.
Or it's the
hose again. No, she said it, not me. Well, much faster. There you go. Guys.
It is what he calls his toothpick. My parents got him a little one for Christmas.
Oops. Yeah.
That's
he calls it his toothpick.
Yeah. It is. It's a toothpick.
My dad got me. It's
cool. Oh, yeah. That's cool. Heck yeah. Let me rinse this pot out right here real quick. I'll let that brush soak for a minute. Covering stuff. Guys, I'm gonna take care of them for just a second. Don't go nowhere. Hang out. Hang out with me, guys. I gotta take care of them for a minute, right? Go. Gotta do some willing and just give me a second. Goodbye.
Need one bag of Masters.
One? 25% off right now. Just I've only got three packs left. Come out until next year.
It's
25%.
So 10.
So normally I'd be 35.
So after tax, well, they're 13 a piece. So you're looking at 1069 after tax.
Just the one.
Sounds good. Give one quick hide.
Don't worry about the change, man.
You sure?
Yeah.
Hey, okay.
Bye. See you.
All right.
Just declare identity that no one saw.
My arms are out on each side of the
cool. So here's me. You pick one.
Yes!
Follow them all. It's a very inappropriate looking tree.
I'm so excited about it.
It's got 19.
Oh, yeah.
Few days
late. Suck in my gut.
I still have to get cousins.
This is expensive to keep right here, guys. Look at that. Mm. That costs a lot of money to keep that up.
Want to talk about large Pepsis?
Yeah, all the large Pepsis. What am I drinking?
Thirsty.
Thirsty.
Yeah. Thirsty.
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 What's up, Darryl?
I said Dylan's gonna be really excited, but also really sad because that's more models he has to work together. That's what I was thinking. He's at work. You better not watch him.
I'm on Facebook.
I'm with Lindy.
He's on Facebook. Yeah.
That's what our manager is on there. He's watching.
9466.
Every
game. Mm-hmm. Fast speed does get
expensive.
Okay. Finally. Thank
you. Can that
appreciate that. Y'all gonna be around for a little bit? Shake them
off. Yeah,
$2 boxes, 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 $
your house.
Yeah, they're different.
Well, I know. Top one is your signature.
Your wife will bear you children, a son, two daughters. How will you keep the walls out?
Coming out for
thank you.
Need a receipt or anything?
Come on, walk into the valley.
Do it. Yeah, thank y'all. Appreciate it, guys.
Appreciate you.
We'll see y'all next time.
Let's see, which one is it? That's hold on. I got you right here. I think. I hope. There you go. Yeah. I'll snake it through. Right. Heck yeah.
That's cool.
Do you see the camera and everything? So we might do some interview questions with some of these newer players, guys.
Hey, I want to interview you guys.
Huh?
I'm gonna interview you guys.
Interview us?
Yeah.
Let's see. Alright, I'm gonna ask you guys if you all can hear Trevor and Kirsten. Both of y'all say hey.
Hello.
Can you hear them? Can you hear them both? I need to turn down the music down. Y'all can just step back here, actually.
Now we're out of the screen. You guys can back that way.
Well, y'all can come up here if you want. No big deal. Cool.
Ooh, I'm right behind the desk.
So, this is what I'll do. This is what I'll do. How about this? This is what I'll do. There you go. Now you can step over here. Oops.
I accidentally punched Trevor's this. Having a hard time figuring out.
I don't know. It's weird, isn't it? That's weird. Is that better? There you go.
What kind of face is that?
What's up, chat? Can you see our guys now? Our friends. These are some of our viewers right here that come in, you guys, regularly.
Whee! Goodwitch 23.
Yeah.
Window. Good witch.
I didn't catch that until it's already done.
Dee Dee says hi. There I am. I'm in here somewhere. Hi, person, Sintel. All right, so let's do this. This is what I'm going to do. I want to ask Trevor what it was like. You guys can't see me. Oh, well, it's all right. What it was like to first start playing Warhammer. I know a while back you got into it for a minute.
I actually never played when I first got into it.
Right.
Getting into it, it's not as bad as I actually thought it was going to be.
Right.
The amount of rules is a little odd, but right. It's really not as bad as I thought it was going to be.
So, what about the price point? Like, how do you feel about being a new player trying to keep up, you know? Because you're playing, he's playing Sigmar for y'all or whatever. They're both playing Sigmar right now.
Price, it's not super bad, but it is a little bit hefty. It's not the worst thing in the world, though.
Right.
There are a lot worse things to try and keep up with.
You could say you're paying a lot more.
So, you know, one of the things that we provide is the ability to have secondhand.
Yeah. That helps
it really does.
Getting secondhand stuff is.
Especially when you're first starting out.
Yeah.
Helps build it up a little bit faster so you can actually get playing and get everything set up.
Right.
Makes life a lot easier.
There we go. I'm not gone now. I'm back.
I'm back.
Like drugs. Somebody said. Sentinel. 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 Is it Sentinel or Sentinel? This is a really cool song that's on right now. All right, so y'all can't hear it. It's all right. Nobody, well, not you guys, but the chat can't hear it either right now because I got it turned off. So you guys can hear me. So they can hear me. So they can hear y'all. All right, so Sintal, cool. GW is like, show me the money. GW does have that problem somewhat. We do like the secondhand stuff, so I guess, you know, that helps you double, more or less double for the same price, you know. So what's up, buddy? How's it going?
I see some stuff in the case. All
right, cool. I'll be right. Yeah. I'll come get it for you. All right. Guys, here's the chat right here. Right. And you guys feel free to ask them some questions and I'll be right back. All right. And, cool. Why is that Christmas tree still up, you heathen? Well, you know, heathen's got a heave. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. I'll let y'all talk. You can tell them what it's like to be a girl coming up here. With a room full of weirdos.
Okay, I see a whole bunch of stuff. It's
interesting. It's always curious to see. It's weird to see it from this angle, though.
It is different seeing it from this angle. I've actually never streamed. I thought about getting into it. I never actually did.
No, he just put a streamer roll on. Cool, but we haven't done anything like this. It's all good. You know, gotta live life, have fun. It's weird, just like I feel weird, just like staring at the screen. Like, what are you guys doing?
Yeah.
I really don't know where that thing went, and I'm really upset about it. No one said anything. Welcome to the world of Twitch.
Thanks.
Yeah. Since you're saying it's, yeah, it's a new little experience.
Got shoved in. So.
It's just one of those you just kind of get thrown into it kind of situations. Is that how this works?
How everybody starts out.
If y'all do Twitch, y'all let us know. So you just get thrown into it like us? We don't really know what we're doing here. We're just kind of looking around. Like, I feel like I'm looking at the camera, but I'm not looking at the camera. Get Chad to do his British accent. Watch out, the girl gamer on the screen. He is going to suddenly be
Chad does a British accent.
I didn't say anything.
The first time is free. So how many of you guys are actually AOS? I'm sitting in the chair.
Yeah, I have control.
I'll just dump some black dye on all of it. Yeah, I'll just do some like blood splatter.
You won't mind. I don't think you'd mind at all.
Just some rainbow bikes.
AOS, but we'll keep 40k.
Okay.
Stepping stone to 40k for me.
Yeah, it is a stepping stone for you, especially since you run demons. Orcs. I thought about running, getting an Iron Jaw army and trying to start that. If nothing else, I definitely want to try and paint them. I just think that they look cool. So.
That was the way to go. I'm just going to say that. Last time I played fantasy.
Yeah, I remember that too. I'm actually really excited for the Groots. And I got Soul Wars, and then I've got a couple other things. Right now I'm running Nighthaunt. I've still got like half an army to paint on Nighthaunt. So.
Oh, I don't even want to hear it. I've barely even touched what I have left with the Nurgles. Like every time I get close to it, I just have more to paint. Demons are great because you can use for either game.
Yeah.
Yep. That's a good little advantage to it. It's one of the reasons I chose demons.
Lady. Midnight.
Orcs are always fun to paint. Are you sure it was Marine that I dropped in?
You had my gram.
I know, but have I been carrying your gram the whole time?
I don't know.
Are you asking anything good?
We were just talking about who plays AOS and who's playing 40k.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe it's time.
We'll sneak in here for a second.
Is in the dice at house.
Gotcha. Woo! Kids will
Laser change. Titan. Yeah, Laser Titan is here. That's Cody. Laser Titan. Well, it looks like we're all like really invested in something.
Yeah.
They said, they want you to do your British accent.
Yeah, you got to do your British accent.
Also, it was said that,
Cheese and crackers! Cheese and crackers?
I don't know.
What is this?
But it was said that,
it smells like poop out here in this fog.
Said your follower count's gonna go up because you got a lady gamer on the stream.
Yeah, that does happen.
Wow, Chad, you look funny.
Wow, it's a funny.
Nighthaunt was going to be an army when we start, and so I said,
there. They are very, very like breakable. The Nighthaunt. I've already broken the arm off of my Guardian of Souls 3 times and had to glue it back on.
I don't think I've broken one.
You've broken two.
So is that feet that stream is him actually building his?
Yes, that's my buddy. That's good. My buddy, Mike Disney. Yeah.
Holy crap!
Yeah, the stream section.
Oh wow, he's good.
Yeah, Chad's been hiding.
Whole time.
Nah. 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 Nah.
Nah. Nah. Nah. Nah. Nah. Nah. It's Tay.
Tay.
But K, but T.
Poppycock.
Poppycock. Oh, poppycock. You're not going to be able to stop saying that one, though. It's going to be our word of the night. Probably poppycock. Yeah, poppycock. Oh, poppycock.
It's better than other two things we've been saying much. One number two.
I prefer two.
Oh, you got a chip now?
Yeah.
14.
It'll prompt you there. 14 lumps.
14 lumps.
Do you have diabetes?
No, but I'm going to.
Yeah, it seems like it.
How do you credit?
Top one is your signature.
So I'm sure a lot of you guys are on here to see him paint these. But,
guess what? Not happening. Nah. I'm just kidding. Mean to all your followers there to stop following you because of me. Sorry, guys.
Hey, it's the stretch lobe gang.
Do what?
We all have stretch lobes.
Oh.
I just started doing it again after I like let them grow back. My ears hurt so bad.
Yeah, I've been, I got some in my Amazon cart. I'm about to order.
Nice.
What's not going to happen?
What's not going to happen?
Diabetes?
Diabetes.
Whatever you are talking about, Sega, because there's a delay between you guys and them.
Not a diabetes.
You want a bag, please?
Oh, yes, please.
Oh, you want a receipt or anything?
Yes. It should be all right. It should be all right. Doesn't text the
Sorry.
What does that say?
All
right, you too. Thank you,
sir. Congrats.
Cool.
$60.
$60. All right,
thanks, buddy.
You're not getting your chair back. I've been tired of standing.
Mm-hmm. you see what he does? He just comes in and takes over your store.
Whole store.
Where you can keep the payments. Yes.
Yeah, we don't pay rent.
It's,
we don't do
it's
that.
Expensive.
I pay too much for that.
Good buddy. She gets all that out of the box, the $5 box. Then.
Let's see. This one came out of the $5, and these three came out of the $3.
Okay. Yeah, so Lazy Titan keeps getting yelled for. Mark is hollering for you.
Shut up, Mark. Shut up.
Awesome. Need a receipt? Yep, we're good. Awesome. Thank you very much. See you, buddy. All right. He said no. He ain't doing it. He ain't doing it. Let me turn that music back up for you guys. There you go. You got your reasons. So Cody, he owes me money. Oh no, it's you and Aaron, I think. No soup for you.
Let's
see. Check my phone.
probably next year. Round and round, round we go. What stops? Nobody knows it. Side to side, baby. Oh, he likes his high chair. God above and the devil below. Is he using it? Shoot. Dee Dee's upset to not hear y'all hanging out. I got my walls. Still got that feeling. What y'all doing tonight? He closed his door down. Come over and play some board games. Yeah. Oh, y'all going
to
Dylan's.
Oh, we know we're going to Dylan's.
Come over. I got a new game I want to play. No, which game was that? Oh, the lantern. You play that one, yeah. I can't play that one in the dark with my woman.
I should sit out the camera. We just move
maybe
it
not.
Maybe just, let's just move it all back over here into the paint. Oh, all right. Hey, we got more viewers. We got 11 viewers. Hey, look, we got 9 out of 15 on our subscription goal. My follower goal is 314 out of 350 right now. Where's my follower goal? Here we go. Turn back on. There we go. Turn it back on. Oh, crap. This guy right here, Mike Disney's a hoot. He's pretty funny. No, we're gonna get some Nolan oil. Let me grab that here.
Lady Kim Band-Aid some lamb away. Didn't know what to do or to say. She ran all as fast as she can. When she heard a man of thumb, she grabbed that six-shooter gun. There's nothing he could do, nothing he could say. He was naked with another woman, screwing around the day.
Alien gods. Well, they've changed that.
One, two, three, four. Was this for real? Five, six, seven, eight. Woke up on the floor. The chosen toxic thrill. Kill her madness. Thing about Miss Mary Wash. She took the man. Voices in her head.
Are you up?
I'll be
I don't know. Like when I came, I don't know if he was still doing his Twitch thing.
He's streaming.
He's streaming. Yeah, drink. See you later.
She woke up from a dream, seeing blood about. Her husband was innocent. She killed him anyhow. La 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 la.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Selma.
Pretty good. There we go, guys. I had to go get me some paint. Mold oil, whatever we're going to use. So I just had do something cute, please. What do I do that's cute? I don't know what to do that's cute.
Cute. He said, and you failed miserably.
Yeah, I don't know how to be cute. I know how to be embarrassing. I can do that. For those of you who are new around here or new to airbrushing this stuff right here, guys, from Badger, Spinal Res is what you want. This is what I do for all my pre-highlights and white priming. That's what you want right there. You can use on that if you have to. That's what you want right there.
Oh, I don't suggest that I use that.
Which paint?
The gold paint, the metal stuff that I sent you Christmas.
The Model Master stuff.
The steel looked alright. Brass went on the grass, and the ball had slider in the paint.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So,
it went on lumpy.
It's probably just separated. It's probably set too long on the shelf. It's because it's alcohol based, so it's gonna eat up. It's gonna fry up what's underneath it.
I know that. Sorry. I put some on, wiped it, and then it was back to black.
Yes. You had the paint mobs on Model Masters, from my experience.
Gotcha.
You can get some cool stuff out of them, then. What I've seen. Hey Dennis, did you say hey?
I say hey.
You can't see it. In fact, the main camera won't be out of the way.
No, you can be on camera all you want. I've
got a face for Rage over there, so.
What's this? Wrong with Kings?
Got a face for you.
This one's $175, the Rapid Rapture one.
I'm surprised a bit.
Yeah.
It's just some margin.
Yeah, well, the new mattress or whatever her name is. 160.
See how gory that harp is?
Yeah.
Dude, I love that thing. Like that and the three-headed.
I need those.
That's what I want. Like those. Like I want that just for those pieces.
Right.
You can definitely see why half of the GW's design is a single ton.
Now, there's something in there that I've got to show y'all that you can't unsee it once you see it. I don't think you can see it on the box art, though. Let's see.
If you see its actual pictures,
like, yeah, here, I'll show you. This is way better if I do this. She's screaming. Slightly scared. Well, Des, what's up, buddy?
Yeah, they definitely dealt with their deepest, darkest secrets, nightmares for the Slaanesh ones.
When you see it, you can't unsee it. It's been mean so bad. I can't stop seeing it now. Alright, look at these legs right here.
Yeah.
See what direction they're pointing?
So the tail's just elongated. Yeah.
You see it?
Yep.
Look, it's got a sheath over it.
Another
It's got a giant sheath over it.
Yep.
Oh no.
It's Slaanesh, so it makes sense.
It does.
You're like, no.
You're like, I will never be able to not see that again.
Those legs are backwards.
Slaanesh has gone back to the days of one boot models. I mean, it's back in the 90s, all Slaanesh models had one boot. Now they're all. Oh, in that case, it's one boot on. One rapid boot.
I'm really surprised that they did that.
I thought the whole point was they were making this.
What's up, Sam? What's up, buddy? How's it going? Well, that was the reason why they dipped out for a long time. They just brought back.
Then they decided that cocked out, so they
didn't.
That didn't work. Alright guys, we're going to take this and we're going to glaze, or we're going to wash these models with Nuln oil. I just got the gloss one. I don't want the gloss one. It's not good. I just got the gloss one. You would never run with me while the world is turning upside down and all around, and we all personally, I can't use that one. It's fine, but it's boss though, and I can't use the boss.
It's just so awesome. Like,
there we go. What time is it? 7 o'clock? Holy crap, already? Day just flies by. Alright, so we're literally just gonna wash this whole thing here. What?
No, Loki.
What'd he say?
It's okay now. Just can't assume the gender
person. Thank you, you really can't. You're like, I'm a. I don't know. Okay, well. Here's you a dress and some pants. You choose. Here's your Christmas presents. I'll let you choose. Here's a gift card. That's what you do, right? Here's a gift card.
Yeah.
Oh, man. You never know, man. Things are crazy, dude.
Give people money, but apparently that's frowned upon.
Oh, no, I love that Christmas thing. People give me money for a gift. I'm like, hey, thanks. Oh, yeah. I'll take it.
I will pay. I will pay my bills with that money. Thank you.
Right?
Yeah.
That'd be real nice.
Essentially, that's what that is, and I'll take it.
Yeah.
Thank you for the help.
We're gonna get out of here.
All right,
buddy. You too.
Y'all have fun.
Well, I'll see you guys later.
Have a nice one.
Thank you.
Watch me.
Yeah, we're gonna be watching too.
We're gonna watch
some Jeff. Okay. Yeah. They
flew so high. That was great, man. How did you have seen him in ages?
Painter?
He's good.
I just washed the wrong part.
Yeah,
I did not mean to wash that back part. So we're just washing here the pieces that I'm gonna have as metal.
Yeah,
we made a mistake.
They've had me working. It's 8 till 9, so 11-hour days.
Passport to health and a bottle to
Pretty much, yeah, the only thing they don't seem to have is the, what they call Git. Yeah, they, yeah, on top of the, they put that level or something on top of the switch. That's when they use the call the switch. Yeah, and it'll be interesting to see. And they also, not at the moment, they have released it. The other day they released a lot of them, on switch for those things. And also the troll.
So what we're doing, guys, we're covering this whole model on this, because this is going to give us our deck for us, this is going to play out by one, bringing out a lot of detail.
And I've got near 2,000 points just of squigs. Now, I'd never looked at doing the whole squig army before.
All right, give me one second, guys.
The squig herders and the squig riders, or squig hoppers as they are. Apparently, it's a valid army, so that might be sad. But I'm really kind of interested to see what they do with the trolls, because an army. I want a.
I need to decide which one I'm going to
convert.
Yeah. Like, I saw how many.
Last I checked, you were doing Stormcast
and Iron Jaws.
Oh, you did Iron Jaws. Did you have that?
Shooting?
Yeah, that's that's right. I do remember that.
I only one more truck collection off. And I need about five more evocator boxes to finish my Stormcast. Four of that.
Which ones are the evocators?
They're the wizards with the big staves with the sword and staff.
Yeah. Why do you need so many boxes of them?
Just
need got them on.
Hopefully. I think they're cool.
They are pretty good. Yeah.
And it just so happens to be Stormcast best unit.
Yeah.
I'm like, that's my. I want to do a whole army of them.
Yeah.
Just to.
The magic
All right, babe.
Love you.
That's what I did.
That's what I want to do.
And I was like, well, that just kind of coincidence, because I thought you guys busted it.
Thanks for hanging out with me, baby.
Baby, the trolls. Yeah, definitely.
Iron Jaws have got like no or very little shooting, whereas the like the Sacrosanct or shooting. The no, that's it. Whereas the Stormcast can do a little bit of everything.
Well, they can tail. Stormcast can
tail. That's what I mean. All
right, we're gonna play you guys a song called "The Good Lord."
Well, that's it. They can do both. They're not shabby in close combat either. You get those guys with the is it the evocators or so where they can enchant their shields or their swords?
Sorry guys, I'm trying to get my thing up in store here. My Disney go off, I'm trying to keep my up in my store. How's everybody doing today?
Yeah,
Any questions or anything?
I don't know what to do with him fighting in this silly war. You're not a Yankee love. No regret back in Federate trying to keep these slaves aboard.
Alright, so for those of you who are new here, right now I'm at Dicehead. Under Dicehead Games and Comics here at the store. That's Dicehead.com at the top of my sponsor page here. We are actually streaming. Well, we're here today answering any questions you guys might have. You guys kind of get to see what it's like behind the counter a little bit at the retail store. Some cool music, just hanging out, doing whatever, painting these poor bikers up. We do have a follower goal giveaway. Once we hit that follower goal giveaway, we will give away some monument brushes over at Futurecaster store, over at the Futurecaster store. And if we hit our sub goal of 15, which we're getting pretty close, we're going to give away an Iwata Neo airbrush. That is the airbrushes I use. So let's keep that in mind. Cool. Yeah, so that's what we're doing. You guys, I appreciate all of you being here. We got some really big stuff in store for you starting next week. So lots of stuff on Patreon. I get all that stuff finished, edited, and dropped. I know I've been talking about it for a while, but we've done a lot of work to make that look really good. So anyhow, I'm here. If you guys have any questions, just ask, all right?
Yeah.
crack open the folder there.
David Sampson, let's see, we got sit on Beach Reviews, but the link is about to be posted on BLP. What's BLP? David, what's BLP? Regardless, thank you. Thank you very much. Look at this bearded bae doing a little painting with Peterson. What's up, JB? What's up, buddy? How's it going? Congrats, man.
Cool. Is any of the stuff in the cabinet?
It is not. Now, what are you looking at?
I'm trying to find some Thunderwolves, but without the mind. So he's going to test some things at once.
You post a link, but I don't know what's going on. Well, David, I appreciate it, man. No worries. Thank you very much for trying to do that. That's cool, man. What's BLP, if you don't mind me asking? I don't remember what that is. Also, I am on Twitch, guys. If y'all want to participate in the raffles and stuff like that, we are on Twitch. That's the only way to participate in those. And that's where we're doing our giveaways. So that's twitch.tv/checklevorbloodbeard. Yeah. That's a thing.
Wow.
Black Label Painting. Okay, cool. I'll check it out. What's that all about over there? Black Label Painting. Black Label Painting. I've never heard of it. Not that I would have or anything, but... Okay, so what I'm doing right now, guys, everything I'm going to leave metal. I'm just doing this wash over our two layers that we... This is technically all we did. One prime. Did one pre-highlight. Just two layers. Third layer was the Necromancer. Fifth layer. We're putting this non oil over everything. We'll go back and highlight it. For just a minute, guys. Put that flash there. 1 second. So, there we go. Alright, let that sit there for a second, guys, and take care of a customer. I'm not the only one.
Yeah,
it's because I'm streaming on the same system.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's cool.
Well, I'll turn that on in a minute, buddy. I forgot about
Yeah.
Well, I hear the devil calling, gotta pay him what he's due. I can't stop the dogs of war. I can't stop the dogs of war.
Oh, yeah. You?
Oh, yeah. We've all been sick, but it's been good.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
See the field burning. The person gets it like circles through and puts
power. I had it.
You're getting a behind the scenes look at retail for me.
I'll see you again.
Hey, how are you? Waldo's, try that now, buddy. See if that works. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Your baby doesn't
Oh, this is Dead South. Drago Cree 117. It's the Dead South. Cool. Alright, let's get back on this blazing. Washing and glazing it. So what I'm doing right now, guys, is I'm just putting this Mullen oil over everything that I'm going to come back and make metal. Specifically, like silvers. Okay. Tires too.
I guess I grew up on an older road. A pedal to the metal, always did what I told. Until I found out that my brand new clothes are came secondhand from the rich kids next door. When I grew up fast, I guess I grew up mean. There's a thousand things inside my head I wish I ain't seen. And now I just wander through a real bad dream. Feeling like I'm coming apart at the seams. But thank you, Jack Daniels, low number 7. Tennessee whiskey got me drinking in heaven. And angels start to look good to me. They're gonna have to deport me to the fiery deep. Thank you, Jack Daniels, low number 7.
Scala Grimmer. What's up, buddy? How's it going? Thank you for the subscription. Absolutely. Thank you very much. We're only 5 away from giving away I Want a Neo Airbrush. Awesome stuff. Awesome. I'm not sure how many people we got in here right now. Can't tell. I want the tires to be a lot darker than the rest, so I'm not going to do a second coat. So I'm watching as his wings spread as wide as could be. But come on now and wrap them around me. Cause all I want to do now is fall to sleep. Come down here and Stacy Mills, what's up, girl? How are you? Jack Daniels, low number 7. Thank you for stopping by. Tennessee whiskey got me drinking in heaven. And up here the bottle never runs dry. And you never wake up with those tears in your eyes. Thank you, Jack Daniels, low number 7. Tennessee whiskey got me drinking in heaven. And angels start to look good to me. They're gonna have to deport me to the fiery deep. Oh, to the fiery deep. To the fiery deep. Oh, to the fiery deep.
I'm gonna
pull that off there right now.
Thing, might as well.
Too
hot? It's a thing, so might as well buy it.
Thanks, Stacey. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Thanks, Charlie. What's up, buddy? Thanks for stopping by. It won't mess it up or nothing. Yeah, tabletop. I don't tend to mix those together too much. Oh, I do. Let me change my battery out here real quick. But it's dicehead.com. Dicehead Games and Comics is our brick and mortar store. I'm the store manager here. I don't mix them too often. At least when I paint, my painting commission stuff is separate from the store. Completely separate. That's myself. That's my own thing, right? So, like, when I do my commission painting, I don't really advertise that because it's not my store. It's my own. So when I post up my pictures and stuff, it's all just me. And I'll put the store in that. So I like to keep them separated. I like to keep them separated. Separated. Cool. Did that make sense? Did that make sense? I like to keep them separated. Just because I don't, you know, it's not the same thing. Boom, there we go. Back in action. Cool. But yep, I've been doing this for a while. About 5-6 years now, somewhere in there.
Staring up the road and pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours. Picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Riley I can see my baby tonight.
What's everybody up to tonight? What are y'all doing today? It's only, what, 7:46 here? Eastern time? What's everybody else up to? What's up, babe?
Hey, I could get the GPS from you.
Yeah. Sure can.
I'm just gonna take them.
Do what?
So I'm just gonna take them.
Go. Right.
Running from the cold up a new way.
Laser Lab, producing paint, rats, and modular stuff for orders that came through. I've been actually meaning to order some stuff from you, Tabletop. Charlie, building some Titanicus Warhounds. So, painting some D&D minis. Awesome. So everybody that's responding right now, we're all three, YouTube, Facebook, and Twitch. Twitch is where you want to be, in case you're wondering. If you want to participate, to hit for follows and stuff like that, we do raffles if y'all want to participate.
Question. Thanks, sir.
Good, Matthew. Awesome. Pretty good. Okay, let me sit by board real quick. If you guys want to see what's coming up, we're going to be painting one of these here. We got us a Lancer here. We're going to be painting on stream. That bad boy right there. His arm fell off. Surprisingly light.
Yeah, every time I paint that, I'm thinking it's going to be super heavy.
Resin's not heavy at all.
Yep. Yeah. Well, it depends on where the resin came from. That resin came from China. It gets really stout. Oh, shoot. Michael Hull, I'm painting too. What's up, buddy? Trying to figure out this new airbrush stuff. Dude, Michael, those backgrounds you showed me earlier are sweet, dude. I'm sorry I haven't been able to talk much lately. Our family's been sick and I've been slammed. They've been working on 28 mil reavers. Yeah, those are awesome, dude. We got some guys here in Cleveland, just, you know, here in the Chattanooga area, playing some Titanicus. Awesome. Charlie, buddy, you need to download the Twitch app. If you don't got it, come over and give us a follow. Come hang out. That's how y'all participate in raffles and stuff. I've already said that a couple times, but that's what we do. What's up, buddy? You ready? Yep. Sure can buy those. Holly's fun and busy. Yep, they are.
Alright. They're doing 50% off. Yeah. Let's see. How much is the 27 earlier? Retail. Yesterday, I know the other one was going off. Right. No.
Grave digger, send me on my way.
Yeah.
Right. Release me to this earth within this shallow grave. Grave digger, bring me to my knees. Forget what I have done. Forgive me if you please. Save me if you can. The time for me has come. Let me be the one that got away. Grave digger, slowly fill my grave. Whisper to your God. Allow me to be saved. Grave digger, pray for my lost soul. Release me from this earth. Allow me to grow old. Save me if you can. The time for me has come. Let me be the one that got away.
Drilled out the barrels of these DACA guns. And drilling those out. This looks so much better.
The time for me has come. Let me be the one that got away. Let me be the one that got away. Let me be the one that
Guys, when I'm applying this wash, I tend to flood the areas that I'm working with. And if I want to go back and make it darker, you know, obviously I'll go back and make a second pass. But I really do honestly flood these areas with wash because I really like the way it lays down on these models. Kind of orcs this B4. Well, this is for the Speed Freaks box set, so I'm painting them similar to that box set there. So half of them will be red, half of them will be yellowish, I think is the other color. Yellow. So like this right here, I'll flood that whole thing right here. The reason why, guys, I want those transitions that it's creating, like these dark spots in them. I really want to use those. I'm going to use that to my benefit here in a little bit when I start highlighting and stuff like that. It just makes really dramatic effects, and I tend to paint more in the pastel range. More natural colors. I don't really do the hyper highlights and stuff, so this actually helps me out quite a bit with all the other colors that I use for my contrasts. That's what works for me. That's how I like to paint. You can do whatever you want. You don't have to do it my way at all. By no means. This is how I do it, and what works for me. Card. Just grab one, I got you. I got a dollar on me, man.
Yeah,
we're good. You getting ready to head out?
Yeah.
Thanks for hanging out with me today. Yeah. Since forever. What's up, Kayla? What's up, girl? Hey, babe, what's up? Merry late Christmas to you, too. Look at you, babe. Need a king size, let's see, size king cookies and cream candy bar. I will make that happen. I don't have any mods in chat right now, so if there's anybody that can share the stream in some of the groups, the Twitch page, that'd be awesome. That'd be super awesome. Love you. I haven't got to share it out anywhere tonight, so if anyone could, it'd be really cool. I would really appreciate that. Yeah. I've been too busy with customers and everything else to actually show it. Or jump on and push it. Yeah. So I don't like the coffee stain it per se, but I do like the blood pull up really nice. Without accidentally coffee staining. That's one thing about going back, guys, and putting the stuff on while it's still wet. Dremus, thank you for the follow, buddy. Hey, look, guys, one more close. 316 out of 350. We'll give away some Monument paintbrushes when we get there. So what I do, guys, is I like to pull up like that right there. Oops, on the seat. I like to pull up and get those really cool transitions without having the highlights on them yet. Mine's not even in. Yeah, barely hear the music. Oh, barely hear me over the music. But I want you to hear the music. So I'll just speak louder. How about that? Is it better if I just speak louder? Is that better? What's still not in hand?
You fucking Trixie!
I probably shouldn't say that, but...
Oops. So what happens, guys, is right here. Check this out. If I'm not careful and I hit these wet areas with more wash, it'll actually remove what was there before and leave like a coffee stain effect, almost like a like you can see right here. She's a high, yeah, it's almost coffee stain. It'll remove. It'll do the, like opposite coffee stain, right? It'll remove it. It's really weird, but it will do it. Seconds later, I found myself a sight that's pretty less. Want a thought in my head and a nail in my glass. Hey, you're sneaking up on me.
See you later, guys. Have a nice one.
See y'all, thanks. When it closer to the camera, it gets better. Oh, when I get closer to the camera, here it gets better. Okay. I'll just get louder for now. This is a temporary setup. I don't have my mic here, so I'm kind of just at the mercy, guys, of how this goes. When I came back, I saw two girls having a French kiss. The girls they were thinking of, could this really be? Is that weird? Is that really comfortable? I'll make it awkward. All right, let's see. What happens if it turned up, I wonder. They promised me to meet outside at Lower Castle's way. When they left, I took the bill, the girls have set me up. They left me with an empty purse and sick to the gut. Hey, dear, come on, walk us back in the night. Hey, dear, walk on me, yeah. Walk on you. Trust me, she will fill you up and ask you to pay. But if you come by, there's something to do. All right, so those need to dry. What we're gonna do is, while those dry, guys. All right, guys, we're gonna let those dry a minute. Go ahead and work on the orcs. Pull out the old airbrush again. Start painting some greens.
Yeah.
This is a nice set. Really nice set. Oh. Hey, Didi, are you in here right now? Have you been there? Well, here, I'll do it. I'm going to ask Mom. Irish way. That's the Irish way. Alright, so check it out. I'm gonna grab these here. Oh yeah, here we go. Let's get these sons again. So we did do our pre-highlighting on these guys. They're looking pretty good. Do all of our pre-highlighting already on these guys here. We're going to keep that. We'll go ahead and bust out some green. Start painting some stuff again. Airbrushing it. Grab a Mr. Hanky. All right. There's a county map to go with the wall of hurling, stick in the shinty bowl, the brick, the brack, the crack, and all. Let's call it an Irish pub. I love the song. Spread upon the holy moon, the only crack you'll get is a slap in the air. All right, guys. Let's see here. What green am I going to start out with here? We'll start with moldy clothes, guys, from the painter. That's what we'll start out with. All right. So for those of you who are new to airbrushing, I'm gonna take our reducer, different brands, have different. Yep. Oh yeah, they do play that. They play that a lot. Alright, so we're going to. Oh, it's too much. So we just fill to the bottom of that little thing down there. Little hole down there. We don't want to get in that dry paint on here, so I'm going to brush that off. There we go. On here. Push it in. Get your crappy brush. This is real good. What I do a lot of times, some of y'all already know this, but I do a lot of times, I use my thumbnail right here, spray some paint on it. Pretty decent consistency, but it's a little too, see how runny that was just then? Too thin. You put a little bit more in there. So guys, we want to keep the same angle. I sprayed 45, like a 45 on these, right, to keep that pre-highlight. So we're going to kind of try to keep the same idea here, right? Oh my god. I got a lot of moisture in mine, apparently. I don't have a trap on this. I didn't put a trap on it. All right. See that? You see that craziness? All right, here we go. Let that guy dry first. I'm going to do this. Wow, we're gonna be spraying water all night tonight, apparently. Well, that's unfortunate, but we'll make up for it. Goodness, it's an unfortunate thing. It's not usually the first time I've dealt with that in a while. Pretty nails. Such hobbies. Oh my god, this is happening today. Got way too much water in the morning. Hold on, let me open this light up. Hold on. Crack it open. Okay, well, we're just gonna work with it. We're just gonna make it happen. So guys, what we've done here is put this green on. It's really bright up here. It's not actually this bright. So what we've done is we have all of our shadows here. It'll make more sense. Okay, I promise.
my fate into that wishing well. I pray to God that I don't go to hell. Oh, oh, oh. I threw my fate into that wishing well. I pray to God that I don't go to hell. No, no. Fade into my wishing well. I pray to God that I don't go to hell. No, no, no. I throw my pain into my wishing well. What that wish was, I will never tell. Can I be by your side at night? Can I be your everlasting light? Can I be your everlasting
water is the water. That's fortunate. Down below, it's getting pretty cold. Nice days of hell and burning fires in the snow. Every time I try to dry it out, I need a trap. I need a moisture trap. It'll be alright. Around the clouds as gray was crying. The hour's getting late. We took everybody dry. Okay. So much from us and on, we finally arrived. Against those who long to burn our houses and took our lives. And we'll say, we are the dead, how we can cry to see. Take back our lives and leave this land of misery. Where is our well-being? All right, guys, that's enough for the moldy clothes. Sometimes things happen, just move forward. Since I'm focusing on it, you know it is what it is, you know? No sense in focusing on the negativity, just happy little accidents, right? We are the dead, so we can't cross the sea. Take back our lives and leave this land of misery. Our will is our well, we are our hearts travel bound. Why not teach my own back? Let's go grab another round. Hey guys, how are y'all? Shane? Nah, he's not in today. Yep, sorry about that. And we are the dead, so you came across the sea. Take back our lives and leave this time of misery. Well, it's our well-being, our hearts are ever bound. Why not ditch my old back? Let's go grab another. 1, 2, 3, 4. We are the dead, so you came across the sea. Take back. All right, what we're going to do next, guys, is we're going to leave the moldy clothes we just used. We're going to jump over to... I want to use something a little different this time. We're going to jump over to the poisonous clouds, really bright green, but we're going to turn it down here just a bit, guys. Don't you worry. Poisonous cloud. No, can't say that. Button. There you go.
are born and raised. United in our hearts, we stand unfazed.
Alright guys, we saw earlier how we do our mixing. We're gonna do the same thing again. The mystic sound of fairy tales make your Irish heart beat. Green blood, we're together side by side. Green blood, join us in our life. Green blood, we're singing our veins. Green blood, we'll break our chains. I just realized I'm probably getting nailed on YouTube right now. I'm going to turn down just a little bit. I'm probably getting nailed on YouTube for copyright right now. I just realized that. All right. All right, so what we're doing here, guys, is we're just... Too thin. I couldn't find my brush and it's in my mouth. How funny. What's up, guys? How are you? Here we go. So we're gonna go back in here at that same 45 degree angle from earlier, guys. We're just doing like a highlight, pretty much. Okay? Just doing a highlight, that's all we're doing. Thank you. There we go. More dead south for you guys. There we go. Well, that's pretty much all of our highlighting we're going to do, for the most part. A little bit more on top of his hand and his head there.
You're still in the middle of your stuff.
Yeah, it's all good.
Okay, I shall see you later. I'll take it easy. I won't shake your hand or do this stuff.
No problem.
I'll try and pop by when I can.
Okay.
It'll probably be next Saturday.
Yeah, no problem. See you, dude. You too. Yeah.
clean the pot out. How long has it been streaming for? I wonder. They'll tell me what. No, don't log out. Two and a half hours so far. Cool. Alright guys, so we have gotten this where we want it at this moment in time.
See you later.
See you, buddy. Thanks for hanging out. So what we're going to do next is we are going to do some glazing and some washes, but I think what I'm going to do first is go ahead and glaze everything first. So to do that,
I need my
here it is. Cool. We're gonna do some glazing, guys. Here we go. We're gonna use the green ink from Army Painter to do this with, okay? So you come on, focus for me. Yeah, dude. Troll Brewing, share that link.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Yeah, buddy, share that link for sure. We're gonna use this green tone, guys. And then we're gonna mix in, where's it at? The, not anti-shine, the quick shade medium, okay? We're gonna put a bunch of green in there. Then we're gonna turn around and drop in our mixing medium. Essentially what I'm trying to do, guys, I use way too much, guys. I'm the worst at that. I use too much crap all the time. What we're going to do here is we're going to mix it up. We're just trying to thin it out is all we're doing. Cool. Alright, I'm going to take this guy here. We're gonna brush his whole body here, guys. I'm gonna put a little bit of water in here too, guys. Still not happy with the how it's not thin enough for me right now. There we go, that should have done it. So guys, how are y'all? Pretty good. Now we're going to come back and we're going to glaze in some oranges into the skin. Stuff like that, but right now, let's see. It's not working. I think not. RS Bluden, what's up, y'all? What green did you base this dude with? Nice and bright. I like it. We use the Moldy Clothes into the Poisonous Cloud from Army Painter. So we're working up, turn around and bring it to 11, then we're going to bring it back down to 8, and then we're going to meet at about a 10. That's what we do here. That's what we do here. So that's right now what we're working with him, okay? We're trying to give him his depth. Thank you. Thanks, guys. See y'all. All right. Move over to this one here. So like I said, what we did was we cut that really thin just to get that depth in there. And we are still going to come back and glaze with some oranges and browns. Probably, well, maybe just oranges on this guy. We're also going to glaze with some deep reds. So that's something to keep in mind, give him more lifelike qualities. So he will get more than what we are seeing here. Trouble brewing. It was moldy clothes and then poisonous cloud. But it does have a white pre-highlight on it, so it does cause it to pop more than it would normally pop when you use those colors. This guy out here. Depth of the washes. So we got some nice cool transitions here. Sun's hitting him in the front, not so much the back. It's gonna be really cool. Alright, we're gonna let these dry, guys. We'll move back over to the motorcycles. So, guys, how are y'all? Right, set that to the side.
How do you say something?
Who
Age came back out. It came out in the 90s.
Yeah.
That's when I played Magic.
Awesome.
I was looking to see if I saw anything, but rung a bell.
Yeah.
There's one too I had. They're like, people tell me, it's like, yeah, you can use those anymore. Or not tournaments.
Right. Yeah, you can still play with them, just not, well, you can use one of specific tournaments. You can. See, it's 25%.
I've never played Magic the Gathering, but I've heard it's a good game.
It is pretty good for a tournament.
Win a Toys R Us shopping spree. No, you can't. Not anymore, you can't. I mentioned that comment was a few decades old, but
yeah.
Not anymore, you can't. Because people don't shop outside anymore.
Yeah, I wish that hurt my feel better when I said that.
No one will ever be Toys R Us kids again.
I mean,
they're coming back.
Where do you get this?
They're not going to come
Somebody
back.
Somebody bought them out. They're coming
yeah,
back.
But they're changing the name. So it doesn't matter.
Yeah. They might change
it. It would be neat to have a toy store.
They
can
come back.
Check out
Woods
Job Away for no reason.
You guys are good. Do you receive anything?
No, I'm good. Appreciate it.
Y'all have fun. Thank you. Yeah, I am.
I'm sorry, you're recording me.
I am recording you.
Don't record me!
Erase I'm recording it. All of you.
Erase it.
You're done recorded now, son.
Erase it.
I've done recorded you like a professional.
Erase it. You will erase it, or I'll sue everyone. I'll see everyone in the store.
You gonna see everyone in the store?
No, but please erase it. Can you erase it?
It's weird, you know?
That's weird.
Don't sue everyone in the store.
I can sue everyone and erase it.
Hey guys, let's see. Let me see something real quick.
Okay, don't lose my name. But I'm believing you.
You leaving?
I don't know. I'm still leaving, but it's like 8:30 too.
It is getting late. Yeah. We probably should close the stream down for a little while so I can get things done.
You gotta erase me.
Do what?
You gotta erase the stream now.
Erase the stream.
Cross the streams.
Don't cross the streams.
Yeah, well, they had to stop but they aimed at the gateway. That's the thing. Yeah, they did aim at that gateway, so that kind of broke the rule. Crossing the stream,
right?
So yeah, they could at that point.
Yeah, they could.
Oh, that was good.
Guys, what I'm doing right now is I'm just checking the information that this commission was needing.
I'm gonna check nothing. Okay, bye everyone.
Bye, Sean. Hey, be careful.
Don't use my name.
Be careful, Sean.
I don't know.
Be careful, buddy. I'm not using that. I used buddy that time. Just be careful, okay? See you, buddy. Yeah, just give me a call. But yeah, Monday.
I need to bring a talisman, right?
whenever you tell us, you talk to Dee about Talisman?
Yeah, message her too on Facebook or phone.
I thought you were into it.
Yeah, but no, I want you to too also. Yep. Alright, buddy. See ya. Red, evil signs. Okay, so it's all red. So it's all red. Just want to make sure. Alright, what am I going to do on these here? I'm going to brush these. So we're going to start with a dragon red, I believe. Do this a little differently since I can't get in there with the airbrush now like I would like to. We're gonna do this a little differently. We're gonna really water these down, guys. I'm gonna really water these bad boys down. Use a lot of water. Paint super thin on these. Let me see something. Painting super thin this time. So much so it's going to take a couple passes for everything to go down really well, okay?
Tonight. So then we go on down that road. Bring your backs and bring your souls.
bring your backs and bring your souls. Mama said I'd die before I get home. Oh, hey there, Dad. Don't you know who I am?
No, motherfucker, don't give a goddamn.
So now we go on down that road.
All right.
Bring your backs and bring your souls. Bring your backs and bring your souls. I'm set a dime before I get old.
So I'm doing, guys, I'm almost painting like a glaze on all this. Super thin. What's up, Jonathan Pickle Jonathan Pickle Slimer? What's up, buddy? It's coming along. It's coming along. It's got a little ways to go.
need some help. I need a friend. I need some loving, baby. Come on, let me in. Well, I got no baggage that I can afford. That's why folks keep on catching me and knocking at their doors. And I know it's time for calling out of this hole in the ground. It's been too long running round and round and round and round. I know I'm not the one who's been paying off his debts, but the winds are getting heavy here, so come on, baby, let me. For about half an hour or so, maybe more. My fists are getting sore, so honey, won't you let me in? And I see an old pal just walking on by. He says, come on, man, you're looking more dry. So I took a big swig from his bottle, and that was that. I just need somewhere to lay my head and someone there to warm my bed. So honey, won't you let me in? And I'm sitting right here all by my lonesome, making my home on a paving stone. Cause my honey won't let me in. No, my honey won't let me in.
All right. Let that dry for just a minute.
I need a friend. I need some loving, baby. Come on, let me in. Well, I got more baggage than I can.
Guys, we're going to use the airbrush to kind of dry it out a little bit, guys. Try to flash this paint, which just means flashing just means you're drying it out, like causing it to be not so wet. There's areas that are a little too thick at the moment, so grab some of these pools here. Pretty good, how are you? Low battery, yep. Hold on a second. There we go. Back connection. Thunderstruck.
All right. Let's see here, guys. We're still working on these reds. They're going super saturated. Alright guys, we're going to have to call it here. I got to get ready to close the store down. So what I'm going to do, guys, we're going to pass you off to Impending Death, I believe, to see if he's still on right now. Y'all don't go anywhere. So don't go anywhere.
I'm
going to raid him, okay, guys? Don't go anywhere. Only a few of y'all. Alright. Give me 1 second, man.
Yeah.
Alright guys, thank y'all for being on with me here. I'm gonna jump off, I gotta close the store down. We're gonna make this happen. Thanks, Neil. Thank you very much for hanging out, buddy. I'll be back on tomorrow, guys, most of the day. We'll see y'all later. Thank you all very much. I really appreciate everybody. We'll go over stuff tomorrow. And hit me up if you got any questions about anything, okay? Anything, just hit me up, alright? We'll see if this works. Everybody hit the raid. There we go. Everybody hit that. Let's jump over there with him, all right? All right, guys. Thank y'all very much.
Wow.
blood gore, the blood gear. My dude, how are you? Thank you so much for that raid, brother. I hope you're doing well. What'd you work on, buddy? Oh, shit. Russia's getting tell me all about it, dude. No doubt something epic. I'm working on my trip to Noise Marine, painted in the Pantera Barbion for the album's color.
Right. Cool. We'll just have those.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
We grab
we're
going
to have some red leathers right now, not like red paint leather.
There's the promo piece. Takes the bag here.
Okay. Cool.
$27.44.